Okay. Give it a little while to update. I want to make sure that I am streaming. There we go. I think it's going to work. So it's a weird sound. Come on, thing. Come on. Okay, there we go. All right. I think it's working. So, welcome everybody. I'm going to be playing Assault Android Cactus. It's a game that I found through Steam, and it's pretty good. It's got some thumping music, so I'm going to turn it down just a little bit. The story is pretty simple, which a lot of the best games have rather simple stories, so hopefully the camera hangs in there. If not, it might be choppy. Whatever, doesn't matter. You don't even need to see me, really. So, alright, you get to choose from all these characters. I've already kind of played it for a while, so I've unlocked a lot of the characters, but let me see if I can actually restart it somehow. So that'd probably be best. How can I, like, restart my game settings, maybe? Clear all scores and settings. There we go. Clear all si- Whoa! Oh my gosh. That really... One second. Gotta get the... Oh. Okay. Sorry about that. There. Okay. And now I need to get my video settings back up. Alright. Hi, Bloomful. Is there not highest? Anti-aliasing, Windows, alright. Let me alt-tab real quick, make sure. Okay, it still looks alright. Camera's still hanging in there. Alright. So, I basically restarted the game, so... Yep, I'm gonna play with mouse and keyboard. That's pretty straightforward. So, yeah, the story is really straightforward. You're a space police lady who's also an android.
Copy that. You're looking at the Yankee Star. It sent a garbled message 3 days ago before going silent. We need you in close to scan for anomalies.
Weapons lock detected. Oh yeah, I won't be able to see chat. Maybe I can load it up on my phone or something.
There's a lot of lasers pointed at me. I think it used to be their asteroid defense system.
Let me see if I can load it up on my phone.
I'm advising you to abort the mission and retreat immediately.
Hey dear, will you do my computer for me? Thank you.
I'll take my chances with the lasers.
Listen to me, Cactus. The hangar is sealed. There's no way on board.
I think I see an opening.
Oh, I love how everything is so cute.
Commence being calm. That was amazing. I thought we were done for.
Well, I can't believe you hit those robots with your ship.
Oh, no problem. I do that kind of thing all the time.
Save people or crash into things?
Both?
Alright, so now it's pretty straightforward. You just aim and shoot. That's about it. Oh. And then you have... some other kind of different weapons you can get and different power-ups, and the goal is just to keep a good combo going, so it's very action-packed. Of course it starts out really easy and then gets really hard. Oh, thank you!
Welcome.
1 second, my wife just does some for me. Alright. There we go. I'll just go to my dashboard so I can make sure it's working and everything. And pause that. Yeah, alright. I think it's pretty good. Alright. Anyway, sorry about that. Yeah, so... this is just a little tutorial stage here. I love the firepower one.
Accelerate.
Yep, pretty easy so far.
Battery over here.
I'm not really too fond of cactus. The flamethrower is pretty useful, but I like Lemon and some of the other characters a little better. So yeah, I'm probably not gonna like get tons of points and things.
Ship's entire robot workforce is out to get us. Their masters, the four section lords, were supposed to be protecting us, went nuts 2 days ago.
Oh, the boss battles are great.
We are not part of their little uprising because androids have independent cores, but that just means we're targeted along with the humans. Section lords can't take over ships. Your Nexus Core is in charge. Why is she letting this happen? The Core stopped responding 3 days ago. We were still investigating when the Section lords made their move. Then our priority is getting your Core back online. She's the one who can regain control. Someone, lead the way.
Hold on there, space cop. There's 100,000 homicidal robots and 3 kilometers of ship between us and the Core.
Yeah? Who in their right mind would expect total strangers to follow them into certain death? Oh, right. I didn't introduce myself. My name's Cactus.
Yeah, she's awesome. I'll be Holly this time. She's got a Seeker, which is really pretty great. Her secondary is pretty hard to use. You have to be really good at aiming it. But of course, they're all so cute! Kawaii! Alright. I mean, any game where you can use Seeker is great. So, because you're androids, you run off of battery, and as such, you power down if you take too long, so you kind of have to be fast like that and charge up your batteries. The only way to get batteries is to kill things. So you have to kill things, and fast. Very straightforward. But it's really cute and really colorful. So yeah, starts out pretty easy. Yes! And of course, it uses kind of the Japanese grading system. So S is best, and then A, and so forth after that. I'll play Holly again. Gotta kill those things fast.
Battery over here.
Pretty much have to kill everything fast. Let's see, there's just so many. S+, alright. Nice. S plus. Love that sound effect. S plus. Okay. Let's see. I'll probably try to change androids. Especially once we unlock the next android, who's my favorite character. I think she's everybody's favorite character, probably. Yeah, I'm not sure how much this game is currently on Steam, but I recommend it. It's a really fun one. Just, you know, I mean, it kind of rides that line between bullet hell and... I mean, there is some kind of minimal strategy, but mostly it's just fun action with cute androids. And you can see how many things come after you at one time. Almost got him. Only a B. Boo! Let's see. Maybe if I did stage select, I think I can choose my character. Oh, maybe I have to do something else. Maybe I have to lose or something, I don't know. Polly's pretty great. Ugh, so much health. Thank you, coach, for auto-hosting me. Much appreciated. And to the other five people watching. Hey, you know, five's better than zero. Rome was not built in a day. Her secondary weapon is actually extremely powerful. It's just kind of limited because you can only fire in one direction and it's just one shot. Ooh, crap. I did not see that coming. Those freaking things are hard. I'm going to be dying a lot, I'm sure. So many! Pretty much just need to fire that thing as much as I possibly can. Almost got him. Woo! Fun times. I'm glad that my camera's still holding out there, kinda. Looks like it. So, let's see. Next level, please. Alright, this is Embryo. He's a pretty fun battle. I can't really remember, it's been too long since I found him. That sneaky, filthy rat scurrying around in my hold. But this is unexpected. It's Holly, the bureaucrat. What's wrong? Am I late with an inventory report? See, the interactions are different depending on who you pick. Embryo, you've gone too far, and I'm here to stop you. So stop. Oh my god, she's shy about it. Oh. I'm just gonna basically fire my secondary as much as possible and try to get him to the next stage. Gosh, I'm kicking his butt. He's not so bad though. Oh my gosh. Except for that. That's what I get for gloating. She probably is the right one to have for this battle. Almost gotcha. One more shot. Oh, jeez. Too bad I've died twice here. Not too bad. I'm sorry, Mr. Embryo, sir. I'm really sorry. Done in by my bookkeeper. You're not so useless after all. Aw, what high praise. You're not so useless after all. Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. I will make note of that, sir.
Made it.
I probably only got like a C. I'm amazed that I got a C on that. That was pretty rough. See, I died twice. Sucks. All right, starch. I love Starch. She's awesome. I'm gonna play as her. She's just kind of a psychotic, character. You know, one of those people that's really unhinged. Well, androids, it's really unhinged, basically. Kind of hard to use at first, but her weapons are very powerful, especially this one, the micro missiles. And blue circles. I am not going to get an S plus, so don't believe that up there. Here comes the bees. Oh no, not the bees. Oh, not the bees. Oh, the bees. Ah. As St. Nicholas said in Wicker Man. Oh, I missed the battery. She's sad about that. Hope I don't die here. I was too focused on killing the bees. Not the bees, not the bees. Oh god, the bees. Well, they're like robot bees, so. Oh my gosh, I'm almost powered down. That's what happens. Oh jeez, that was not good. I got caught in a bad position. Oh, there goes S plus, see? Told ya. Gotta Gotta get that battery too. It'd be pretty awful being an android that needed to get a new battery every like minute or so. Very inconvenient. Alright, here we go with the bees again. I had to go for the battery. That was stupid. This did not go very well, this level. I think I almost got it though. It's an awesome reaction. Everything's dead. All right. Influx. This is a fun level. I actually like all of the second zone's levels. I think it's because when I was a kid, I always liked tree levels and stuff the best. And even in Voltron, even though he was the most annoying character, I liked Pidge because he was green. And Woodman level and Mega Man 2 and all those. I don't know, I just like the forest. I guess this counts as a forest. Those are like little dogs. They're kind of like those droids from Star Wars that look like little mice. Oh no, the bees! The bees! Oh god, the bees! Whoosh, that was right in my way. I had to try to get that battery. Stupid guys in my way. That would be one good time when to have Holly or somebody, because Starch, you can't aim her micro-missiles. They just seek to whatever. So, makes it a little bit more difficult. Pretty wings! Oh jeez, get that thing good. Fucking maximum. That's good. Take care of that big one. Alright. That didn't go too badly. Still died once. Had to go for that battery. I'm right behind Kerblammo! There you go, Kerblammo. Burn it! Burn it! Jeez, I thought I wasn't even going to get that thing. Hit the dogs. Circles. Oh jeez. Oh, that was too many and they were all over me there. I'll use my iframes to knock some of them out, the other ones out. Oh jeez, I just keep getting trapped on the wall. I gotta pay better attention to my positioning. Hey, at least I'm getting through them. Might not be getting my S pluses, but at least I got that one. Like on the second level or something. Take care of those red ones real fast. A really powerful attack. Not quite. Yeah, I died twice. I didn't deserve better than a B. Oh, conveyor belts. This... Levels like this always remind me of Super Bomberman. Back in the day, you control your friends and put bombs on the conveyor belts and slide them over to them. Burn them down. Come on. There we go. I don't like that position. Firepower is very important right now. Ugh. Jeez. See, they get going so fast, like, I can't possibly move against that. Circle strafe to victory! Oh god, never mind. See, those big red ones are brutal. The bees! No, the bees! Oh god, the bees! Oh, the bees! Oh my gosh. All over the place. Stay out of grandma's house. I don't know what that means. What does she mean by that? Oh crap, that almost killed me right there. Oh crap, get off of me! Gotta get this going. Conveyor belts are just being brutal right now. Let's make it so much harder, because movement is key to survival in this game. Just like any good bullet hell. Oh, that was tough. That was tough. And C and B. Alright, here's the boss. Vespula, who I think is like in charge of the, you know, they have like hydroponic farming or whatever in their facility. So she's the one in charge of it. And I forget how to beat her too, so we'll figure it out, huh? I know that she has a bullet hell phase. Oh dear, look what's found its way into my garden. I thought they hunted you down and locked you away after the, incident. Jack, be nimble. Jack, be quick. Jack had insufficient heat tolerance on key axial joints. That's great. I'm acutely aware of how you dispatch my subordinate, Starch. Tearing you limb from limb shall be serve as both a duty and a privilege. Alright. And again, the bees. So many bees. Oh my god, the bees are everywhere. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with these bees. I probably need to be somebody else. I don't know if Starch is going to be able to get through this. I mean, Jesus. So many. Maybe I'm just supposed to get through to her. There we go. That makes sense. Oh my god. I'm doing so badly. I'm gonna have to redo this. Yep. I'm gonna have to redo this. Let's see if I can restart here. Alright. Let's try this again. This time, keep distance. Of course, the micro missiles won't just find their way to her. So you just have to. This is kind of a good way to power up, probably. Get a good chain going. Oh, jeez. Should have seen that one coming. Oh, she's gonna try to run me over again. Oh, crap. I'm in a bad position. I'm in a really bad position. Oh. Oh my gosh! Stay off of me! You horrible thing! And I can't damage her. Oh my gosh, I gotta focus. Gotta focus, you guys. I'm doing so badly. See, and I missed a battery, so I'm pretty much lossless unless I can go really fast. I had to go for it. This is really frustrating. I think she's much easier if you play a different character. It's just Starch is difficult here. What I need is probably Holly again. Go for her! There we go. I've almost got her, but it's so messy. It's just a huge mess here. Oh my god. Really? FFS! FFS! I bet I'm not gonna get her. Oh, look at that. Look at that crap. Oh well. Let's just cut that from the final version of the stream, okay? I gotta be somebody different. I think that's the biggest problem. It's just I don't have that crowd control, you know? Coral might be really good, but I think I'm gonna be Holly, actually. Because that cannonball is just so good. So good. Alright, let's try this again. Let's pretend none of that happened. Oh, wow, Vespula. I've never seen her before. Ah, Holly, welcome to my garden. It's the strangest thing. Here you are before me, armed. Almost like you are planning to defy me. So you're the one that's been leading the robots on this deck against the crew. I've got to stop you. How precious to see you muster such courage in the face of your imminent destruction. Come along then, brave bookkeeper. Insulting bookkeepers. Just keep bouncing those suckers off of her, I guess. Unbelievable's right. It's not even really getting to her. I don't think I can do damage to her. I think I have to do damage to the swarm. Oh yeah, I don't have to reach. Maybe I'll have to be Cactus. We'll see. Yeah, let's be Cactus. That never happened, guys. That was, again, totally... I just blacked out there for a minute, so I have no idea. Whoa, where are we? I've never seen this before. Vespula, hydroponics controller. Welcome, stranger. You have reached my sanctuary. Forgive me for not inviting you to stay. I fear your vulgar presence would sour my gentle garden. That's mean. Lady, there isn't a violin small enough to express how much I don't care about your plants. You turned your workers against the crew. If only your heart was as green as your head, you might understand. It's a pretty good line. A pity you're not even fit to stain my shears. Well, that's not very nice. Oh crap. Got too close to her. That's what happens. Get that battery. Jeez, that was close. Almost got killed, and... Jeez, look at that. How am I supposed to roll out of that or anything? There is no roll. There is no roll! Oh my god. I think I'm going about this the wrong way. I probably need to just kill her stupid bees. Kill the bees, not the bees! Oh my god, the bees! Okay. Ugh. Yeah, it's gotta be that you have to fight the stupid, bees. That's just all there is to it. Look at them, like, feeding at her. That weirds me out. Alright, so... Wow, this is the first time I've ever seen this. This is not going well, you guys. I hadn't even lost until this stupid Vespula. I was doing so well. Lemon, always a delight to see you in the garden, even in such difficult times. Based on your little rampage, are you here for my head? Vespula, when I heard the section lords return, blah 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 blah. Pretty, you weren't one of them. I don't want to fight you. Oh, okay, so she worked for her or something. Now, Lemon, I taught you to be stronger than this. We are going to fight, so you must come to me. Come at me with everything you have, or I will tear you down. Yeah, I think spread shot's probably going to be really good for this, one would hope. Enemy down. We'll see how many I have to kill. Maybe 150, 200? 150, alright. Alright, I'm well. distance. Keep him at a distance. Oh my god, that's not good. Oh! That was not fair. I was doing so well! Now the swarm again. And I'm so glad that this is the first time that I've tried her. Right? Right, guys? Right? First time I've seen this character. Yeah, I think Accelerate will be more helpful than anything else. She's in desperation mode now. Throwing everything she does at me. Crap, 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 crap. Almost got her, just gotta get in. Okay. A couple more rockets. There we go. Shut down. Was not clean, but it wasn't the worst either. yeah, what can I say? It's over. I'm sorry. In the end, this was the only thing I could do for you. Oh. No, I'm sorry. I wanted to be more for you. Oh, the feels. The feels. I wanted to be more for you, but I could not go against the combined will of the Section Lords. Be careful. They're strong. No, it's not your fault. You were the best. Don't worry about me. I'll beat them all. I'll set things right. You'll see. You'll see. Okay. So there you go, some plot. Well, now she seems very cheerful about it. All right, who's next? Still died 3 times, but hey, pulled out a B. Not very good, but... Aubergine. She's pretty cool. I kind of want to play her just to try again. She's pretty difficult, but she's a cool character. You know, higher difficulty level. Alright. So she has a little helicopter thing that she sends out. And then you also have the singularity where you can pull people into it. And it gets quite powerful later on. And I can also put it behind a wall like this and just chop them up. Very nice, very convenient. One of them almost got by there. Spin them up. Yeah, she's definitely the one for this level. This is basically her tutorial level, I guess. Oh crap. Oh, that was close. Oh, that guy got past. Lost my S plus because I took some damage there. Or else wasn't fast enough. Oh well. Maybe I'll still get an S. Let's see. It is kind of rough. Sometimes it gets caught on a wall or something. Oh my gosh. No! I was doing so well. So well. Oh, relatively speaking. Well, for me, damn it. Battery up. Oh jeez, now it begins. Now the suckiness begins. I start sucking it. Oh, I was doing so well. Hey, welcome guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'm playing Assault Android Cactus. I guess I'll stick with her. She's really hard to use, though, if you ask me. I'm not very good at it. This one's a fun level. You're on a train or something, on a tram or whatever the heck you want to call it. And sometimes you have to dodge behind the boxes and things because there will be lasers or things that come from the side. See, like there. Oh crap. Oh. I wish it would kill everything else. Why does it only hurt me and not anything else? Ooh, that was close. Almost bit it again. Oh crap, here it comes. Woo! That was close. I just heard that sound effect. Oh my gosh, the bees. So many bees. Yeah, she's very hard to use, like I said, in my opinion. Oh gosh, am I done yet? Am I done yet? I want to get a new character. Somebody like with Spreadshot, please. I can't handle this. Alright, and now they're going to be coming from the other side. So that's fun. It takes care of those things really well. Weapon max. Look at that thing. Wow. I can see how she would be like the most powerful character potentially if you really knew how to use her. But I just don't really. Oh my gosh! I couldn't move because of the way the camera was going. Oh well. My days of S plus are long gone. Jeez. Get the battery. I do not want to do this over. Man, this is intense.
Firepower extended. Spin to win. Weapon maximum. Shut down.
Oh. Woo. Hey. Welcome, Danny. I am playing on the PC. This is for Steam here. I'm playing this character and that I'm not very good at, but she's kind of cool, and she has a little robotic rabbit buddy. So yeah, but I'm not very good at her because you have to be See, like, you have to be really good at aiming this little helicopter lawnmower, whatever you want to call it. Oh, geez. It's not a good position to be in. Let me see. I'm going to select a different android. Let's see. I'll be Starch. I like Starch. Let's do it. But yeah, long time no see. Glad to see you watch my channel. This is the first non-classic game I've played. My wife and I actually played through Narc the other day. That was a lot of fun. And of course, Mr. Big took us like 40 minutes to finally beat, but we beat him, even though the game is so cheap at that point and just extorts kids for their quarters. We still beat him, so that was a heck of a lot of fun. Oh crap, here comes the laser. But yeah, the story of this game is that there's a rogue AI, and the androids basically rebel against it, and you have to fight against. Ah, sorry, it's hard for me to focus when there's like a billion bullets shooting at me from every direction. Gotta get the battery. Sadly, the androids also have a very short battery life. Oh, jeez. I'm not doing well now. The difficulty really got up because this is like World 3. Where's the battery? There it is. That was close. Ah. Hey, at least the fire's hurting them too. Golly. Oh my gosh, I'm getting my butt handed to me. It just got really hard. It probably doesn't look like it, but it's quite difficult. I'll be able to read chat here in just a minute. Alright, got the battery. Gotta fight that jellyfish thing that's kinda like a carrier from StarCraft. With weapons maximum, that's helpful. Good time for the shutdown, too. Oh my gosh. This one really is circle strafe to victory, this level. Because you have to. Alright. No. I haven't worried about setting up any kind of delay. It's mostly just because of this webcam is really old that it makes everything look delayed and choppy. I think if I spent the $20 to get a decent webcam, then there wouldn't be a delay with it. So sorry if it looks super weird, but yeah, Coach did come by though to help me set up the stream. It wasn't so bad, really. It's mostly just specific technology issues, and every single game and every system's been different, you know. I think the easiest by far was Super NES, like the emulator I was using, like, was very easy to set up. some of the other ones are more complicated. Some missiles. Oh geez, of course the battery's all the way over there. This one just keeps spinning. Oh, it's kind of dizzying. But yeah, tomorrow I'm going to go over and see Coach, and we're going to do a joint stream together. Should be pretty fun. I don't know what we're going to play yet, though. We haven't really talked about it. He was talking about how he wanted to play something like Grand Theft Auto 5 or something like more modern, just for difference. Oh, crap. I gotta get that battery. I'm just going to have to run for it. The bees! Not the bees! Oh crap. Gotta go get the battery! Oh jeez! Run, 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 run! Run, oh my god! I'm not gonna make it! Shoo, I made it! I had to die just to get it, but... that's the only way to keep playing is with batteries. Good, at least that one appeared right next to me. Ooh. Getting a lot of shutdowns. Gotta get the battery. Holy crap, there's just so many of them. Got a huge chain going. Oh, of course it starts shooting right then. Oh, God, I just can't get any luck, can I? We kill one and then it spawns another right then. Please tell me that's the end of the level almost. How much more can I take? Apparently some more, because they're still sending them. Jeez. This level's got so much harder as far as movement. Gonna need another battery here. Hopefully somebody drops one. There. Oh goodness. Ugh, the conveyor belt, or whatever, is really damaging me. My weapon is so weak because I've died so much. Got the battery. I was making like A's and S's and stuff, and now I'm just making B's at best. I'm like barely surviving. Oh, golly, that's intense.
Everything's dead.
Yeah, Kappa. Mm-hmm. Yes, of course I have to use it. Yeah, I'd like to play some of the current gen stuff. I think it would be pretty fun. I don't know if we'll get around to it or not. Look at that, I died 6 times. Holy crap, that's terrible. I'm right behind Dorfarrier. but yeah, I have to use an emulator, unfortunately, because, you know, I don't even have my Super NES with me. My brother took it, so that's my only way of playing some things. Alright, Justice. I didn't even know it was the boss yet. Category Delta Class Criminal Starch. I love their dialogue. Subject has escaped containment and is armed and considered extremely dangerous, activating defensive systems. I'm not going to be able to beat him with her, because actually you should use a different robot, so I'm going to switch to him, I think. Are we going to play again? Last time you needed all the king's horses and all the king's men to get me back in the back. That's an oversight, and I will not underestimate you again. I will protect the ship no matter the cost. Oh crap! Yeah, let me switch. I'm gonna be Holly for this, I think. My favorite bureaucrat. So this is the Zone 3 boss. Logistic personnel Holly. See, it's a different dialogue for everybody. It's fine. This is a restricted area. I suggest you follow directives and immediately proceed to android processing. Justice, I can't do that. And I can't let you do this. If you're no longer a protector, then I'm going to stop you. Your insubordination is unanticipated, yet within scenario projections. That's a funny way to put it. Oh yeah, the perimeter here. I couldn't really get around that. Gotta take care of this crap. Maybe she's not. Maybe Spreadshot would be better. Oh, yeah, this is gonna take me a couple tries to figure out what I need to do here. See, those little orbs that he shoots out, those, like, keep you in a place so you can't move around. Yeah, I'm not doing well at all. Oh, now he's in bull mode. Ooh, jeez. Of course it's one shot kill. Yeah, maybe seeker missiles are not the best for this. I really needed that power up, so that's good that I got it. Her secondary shot's really powerful. I'm doing better now. Oh my god! Well, that went pretty well. Her secondary is just so powerful. A little closer than I would have liked, but I did it. Justice, you had to be stopped. I'm sorry. You are deceptively strong. I hope strong enough to face our traitor, Venom. Uh-oh, see? Now we find out who's behind it. I had a bad feeling you were going to say that. Of course it has to be the creepy spider section lord that's behind it all. This is the worst. Alright, zone 3 completed. Not without difficulty. And if zone 3 was hard, I'm sure zone 4 is going to be even worse. Oh, shiitake. Alright, shiitake has a railgun. So, really good. Damage, it's just you have to be very good at her to play her well. I'll play the one with Spreadshot. I think she's going to be reliable. We'll see. Okay. Assembly. Oh gosh, these ones are really hard. I remember these levels. Let's see how I do. Those little dog things lock you in place so you can't move out of the way. So brutal. Alright, let's try this again. Just gotta take care of the stupid dogs. So I can move. And Danny, I swear, every time you start watching, I just like start sucking really bad. Although maybe it's the pressure, you know, it's like I really want to do well for you, Danny. But yeah, you can watch some of the other videos I've made if you get bored. They're up on my channel. Some of them have been better than others. I'm pretty terrible at most games, is what it is. Oh jeez, where did that come from? Thought I was doing well too. Those blue dogs are there. They are. Just gotta kill those things. Oh crap! I can't. Freaking blue dogs. Needed that shutdown badly. Oh boy, that helps. Now they're, now they're sending bees at me. The bees! Not the bees! Where's the battery? Ah, there it is. Oh crap. Weapon max, nice. Nice. Now it's like Contra spread. Oh crap, I'm stuck in a bad place here. Just gotta get my health back. Where's the battery? There it is. Oh jeez. Thankfully these platforms won't actually move out from underneath you, but they make it really hard to navigate because it's constantly changing. Oh, of course it's over there. Great. Come on, come on, come on, come on, get the battery. Phew. I didn't even care that I died, I just wanted to get the battery. Gotta keep using my secondary. Get the battery? Whoa, that was close. They just keep moving the terrain on me. Makes it really hard to know where the hell I'm going. Jeez, come on. Get the battery? Thank God. Weapon max too. That helps. Oh crap, look at that. That thing's all the way over there too. So I have to go all the way over to take care of it. And they send another one right after it, great. Firepower, that'll help. Oh my gosh, this is brutal. Sure, it's only when I'm watching. Yeah, I know. It's true, man. No, actually, it's more that the earlier levels were so much easier, so I was, like, kicking butt through them. And then I get to much harder ones, and I don't do as well, obviously. I've only played through this game once, so... I just thought it would be fun to do a little shoot-em-up bullet hell game. And the androids are so cute! So cute! Those jellyfish things are so awful. They have so much health. Oh crap. They bombed me. I just need to remember to use my secondary weapon.
Accelerate extended.
This one's kind of crazy. You have to keep moving, like, the whole time. Anything? Where are they? Oh, there they are. I was like, where is everything? It was weirdly quiet. Oh, camera's shifting. Makes me dizzy. Come on, we can do this, Lemon. Couple more of these.
Firepower extended. Battery here. Weapon max.
Weapon max, that helps. I think the key is that I need to be using my secondary more. Very colorful. Photosensitive seizure warning. Oh crap, that was close. Almost died. And as I move, you know, it drops out from behind me, which is kind of intimidating. Holy crap, there's so many of these. I'm trying to dodge those big red ones. Gosh, the spread is very nice, so it really makes a difference. And sometimes it's hard to tell which ones are the little power-ups that you want to get and which ones are bullets or whatever you're trying to avoid. So, makes it a little complicated. Double shutdown, that's nice. Triple shutdown. And now the blue dogs again, so something bad must be coming. That's the end of it. That went pretty well. Oh no, my name on Steam is Crafty Work, like the band Kraftwerk, but with a Y. KraftyWerk. Yeah, see, you can see it right there. Yeah. Oh, I'm right above Gordon Freeman, or Gordon Fremen. So it would be. But yeah, so yeah, you can add me on Steam. I play on there sometimes. And you can PM me later if you need any other info to find me. Oh geez, this one is going to be rough if it's this size. It's very small. I actually like her quite a bit, Lemon. Oh crap. Fell through the ground. Those guys shoot lasers.
Battery over here.
Those weird bird looking guys. No, I hate those dogs. Ooh, that was close. I'm still gonna die here, I think. But we'll see. Musket battery. That was close. Oh crap, so many. So many. I just want the power-ups. I just want the power-ups. There we go, shut down. That'll help. Just helps you kind of clear your mind. Take care of that stupid thing. Got another Protoss carrier jellyfish. That's what those things remind me of. Oh my gosh. Alright, next level. This one has a fire thing. Guess I have to keep moving. Take care of those weird bird guys. Actually, it's going pretty well so far, knock on wood. Here are some of this garbage. Just so many. My chain's really high now. Oh crap, that thing has me, the little blue dog. Oh man, I just gotta keep moving. Those dogs let me. Oh crap, there's so many of them. God, I hope I'm almost done with this. The boss of this zone, I think, is just a pure, like, bullet hell Dance Dance Revolution type guy. You know, you have to, like, perfectly time your movements. Yep, that's me. See, I haven't bothered to update it since I was in Japan, so... So yeah, you can add me on there. Got an A. Bam! Only died once. Not bad. Whew. Man, this game's a, you know, it's a good, it's good cardio for your heart. Gets your blood pressure elevated. This is what we should use for stress tests at the hospital. Ooh, this one's crazy. It like moves under your feet as you move around. Really cool. Bad thing is, I think the power-ups are dropping down through the floor. Oh my gosh. I think I outran it. It couldn't put in the floor in time. Oh crap, come on. Gotta focus. Get this stuff going. Oh good, the battery didn't fall down. No, get up! Jeez, my weapon's so weak now. Really gotta get more power-ups. Ooh, that looks fun. That thing's like a bullet hell. I love how fast-paced this game is, so it's pretty great. Oh crap. Sometimes they put a box in your way. Pretty crazy. I noticed that they're putting a lot more boxes in my way as the level goes on. Oh, never mind. Here's all open. Maybe that's a bad sign. Yeah, those little dogs are going to try to hold me in place while these bees attack me. Great. Crap, gotta get that battery. At least I got it before I died. Oh, jeez. My heart. My poor heart. It's not gonna last through this game, man. I'm gonna just, like, die on Twitch here. I'm so out of shape. That was close. Oh my gosh! Crap, these things are still there. No, 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 get it, get it, get it, get it! Oh crap, whoa, whoa, man, I almost lost there. Jeez, this is brutal. All those power-ups are falling on the ground. I think I just don't see how they could possibly throw more stuff at me, so. But I'm pretty sure the next level is going to be just more and more. Life is suffering. That's the first of the four noble truths. Life is suffering. Oh jeez, come on, people. So many of these laser chickens. I think that's the official name, laser chickens. Come on, almost there. Get the battery! Okay, maybe I can survive this, maybe. Gotta get through this last couple here. Oh man, brutal, brutal. Sheesh. Hey, I got a C. I'm average. I'm 1,468th. Yeah, right above Taiyaki, which is really great stuff, Taiyaki. If you ever get the chance. Oh god. Here's Venom. Mr. Dance Sense Revolution himself. Ah, Lemon. The annoying little object of Vespula's affection. Oh, excuse me. Former object of affection. Don't try to wind me up, Venom. I know you force the other section lords, but how? Even as the external section lord? I don't know what that means, but whatever. You shouldn't have that much power. Finally found someone who appreciated my work. For the first time I've been given instructions I actually like, and I intend to execute them fully. Okay. That's why he says dance for me. Oh crap. Alright, one down. Oh crap. I will die many times, probably. But so be it. Oh jeez, come on. Come on. So, well, at least every phase he gives a battery. Damage, but not so bad. Oh crap. This is really nuts. I've never been good at these. I got one of them. Her weapon's really powerful, her rockets. Oh, come on. Jeez Louise. Brutal. They just take so much damage. Here, shut down, shut down. Gotta get that shut down. That'll help. Oh, come on, I can get it. I can get it. I can get it. Get the... Ah! I was right there. I think I need a different character. Let's see, who would be good? Who would be good? Somebody with a lot of damage. Actually, Starch might be really good for this. We'll see. And of course he's going to talk smack first, you know. Starch, you got yourself free? I'm a fan of your work! You know, I'm pretty much doing the same thing now. We could team up. Easy there, Itsy Bitsy. Pied Piper doesn't jam with amateurs. Oh, let's play Loves Me, Loves Me Not. You're the flower. That's pretty good. That's a generous offer, you broken little android. I'll make you regret throwing it back in my face. Her weapon should be pretty well suited for this too, because the micro missiles always home towards targets, so they can hit multiple things. There we go. Alright. Crap. Almost got it. Okay. Holy crap. So many. Missiles as much as they were up, pretty much. Oh, crap. It's only twice, though. Get that weapon power up. That's so bad. Holy crap. Feel like a freaking ninja, man. Feel like a ninja. And I got the shutdown there. Oh crap. Almost got it. Alright. Last phase. Now he's just gonna try to come and eat me, I think. Oh, I really needed that speed. That's going to help a lot. And he's dead. Nice. Much better. Man, I really was doing some dance stuff there for a little bit. There's some tight moves there. Loves me, loves me not. I lost count. How many legs did he start with? Oh, that's cute. I know, not to request mercy from you, but I have information. Spare me. I'll tell you about the android that... Oh? Keep your mouth shut, useless minion. And you, you're the android they locked away. Why are you fighting on the human side? Cool entrance, Rumpelstiltskin. Because I guess you don't know their name. So. You want to know why? Hmm? For team balance? I can't tell what you're planning, but oppose me next time we meet. I will cut you down with the others. Wow, I like the slicing that head off of the thing. That's pretty cool. This is getting fun! That's all she has to say. Oh man, that's pretty intense. D! I still only get a D for that, even though I was dodging like a ninja. I unlocked Peanut. Magma Welder. I'm gonna go back to Lemon, actually. I really like her. I think this is the very last zone here. Nerve Center. So now we get to find out who's behind it all. Pretty fun game. Highly recommended. They have a couple different modes too that I haven't played. Wow, I love how I'm just spinning. Oh, more bees. More bees.
I'm just getting started. Firepower. Battery here.
So far, so good. But again, I don't want to. Oh my god! That's what always happens! Oh, I unlocked an achievement, Chain Reaction. I have no idea what that means, but. I was like, oh, this is going pretty well, yeah. And then, of course, like, a million guys just pop up out of the wall. Oh, jeez. I should have known better. Should have known better. Oh wow, that's like a big dog there. Holy crap! Wow! Okay! They just popped up out of nowhere on me. Jeez Louise. It's just so colorful. So many lights and colors. At least I got a maximum weapon. So things aren't going too badly. Oh crap. See those spiky things that look like sea landmines? Those always pop up out of nowhere on me. Now it's moving in really weird ways. I see, when you shoot those things, they shoot out a bunch of those spiky landmine things. Oh crap. Oh no, I lost the battery. That's not good. It's pretty much the most important thing in the game is to make sure you get those batteries. There's one. Oh gosh. I just gotta keep moving, man. Circle straight to victory! Shut down. Awesome. Oh, that's good. That's very good. Shutdown helps so much. Alright, battery's looking pretty good. Couple more, and... Wow. So far so good. Wham! Yeah, I think online co-op would be really fun. Yeah. It's pretty fun. I think I got this with a Humble Bundle, actually. I don't know if I actually got it individually or if I got got it in a bundle, but either way it's pretty fun. And I think online co-op would be super fun. Even if they sent twice as many things after you, it'd still be pretty awesome. Wow, that's cool. I guess it's a good thing if I walk next to that. I'm gonna have to keep moving though. Oh crap. I see, so these turrets help you. That's pretty cool. And then they charge up, so it kind of helps to move around. Ooh, gotta get that.
Battery over here. Accelerate. Firepower.
Wow, I like this level. I like this level because those turrets help so much. See, I'm even at weapon maximum because of it. Oh crap, dogs got me. Oh crap, this got me. That was close. These things are chasing me so hard. Oh my gosh. So many. Oh no, the dogs! It's always the stupid blue dogs. They're always grabbing me at the worst possible time. Oh, there's another one. I gotta go get that battery. There it is. Holy crap. I think the shield will... Oh, nope, doesn't stop everything. I was hoping it would. Oh well. Wishful thinking. Oh, got so quiet. There's like one guy left? Oh, there we go. Just the calm before the storm, I guess. Oh my gosh, so brutal. Gotta get the battery. Basically, the dogs are the only thing that's killing me right now. Because as long as you can move, it's not that bad, but then the second you get second place, you die so quickly. Alright, almost done. Last little bit here. God. Every one of these levels I'm dying like 10 times. And hurrah.
Alright, who's next?
And B. Alright. B. That's pretty good. Convection is next. Ugh, that does not sound promising. Oh yeah. Oh, this is not good. This is so not good. Oh my god. How did I know it was going to be an oven? Jeez. So I now have to watch the floor constantly. Oh crap. Damn dogs! Ah! They are such a-holes.
Battery over here.
I want to get that shut down. There we go. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. This freaking game, I swear. Get your health back, come on. There we go. I was so worried I wasn't going to get my health back in time. This is just so brutal. Gotta take care of that laser thing as soon as possible. Oh crap. There's another laser. More blue dogs. My favorite enemy. Just gotta take care of those, and then everything else is so easy. Ah, crap. Jeez, there's a lot of them. It's so hard to even figure out where I should be at any given time now. My weapons are so weak and... That helps. Oh, let's see if we can get back in gear here. Holy crap, I don't know how I survived that, but hey, I'll take it. Firepower, hallelujah. Can certainly use that. Oh crap, I gotta take care of that laser. Oh, hallelujah. I needed that shutdown so badly. But then again, when do I not? I've like said that so many times this game. Like, oh, I needed that shutdown so badly, but I think I always need the shutdown pretty much. Oh god, this is not good. Oh, come on. There's flames everywhere. Oh, come on. Just these big guys. And jerks. At least I've got accelerate. Helps. Holy crap. Whoa, what was that? I did not push pause. Pause for me. I'll have to make sure that the stream's still going, that it wasn't... What in the world? Hold on, let me make sure everything's okay on OBS. Yeah, it looks okay. Test. Yep, okay. I don't know why it's being weird. Maybe it's hacking me. Oh, where's the battery? There it is. And my mouse is plugged in, so it's not like I'm out of battery or something. Man, I have no idea why it paused automatically like that. Died 9 times! 9 times! Oh, jeez. Well, making it through. Surviving. Ugh. Collider. Assault Android Licorice. Oh, she's cool. I like how she has those, like, 80s glasses. Looks like the cheerleader made it through. I'm genuinely shocked. Now, let me make sure that the video is okay on OBS. I just want to make sure. Yeah, it still looks good. Still pretty centered. Alright. I just had to... Okay. Where are we? There's something rotten in your core. Coming into a ship, ruining everything, toying with people's lives. Do you think this is fun? Is this how you get your kicks? I'm probably going to have to fight her like 10 times. We'll see. Oh, it's immensely fun. Oh, great. And she, of course, summons other people to fight with her. Oh, this is not boding well. Gotta get those weapon power-ups. Gosh, there's a lot of those. Oh, shut down. Nice. Gives me a chance to take out some of this crap. Alright. Oh crap. Dogs. Always with the dogs. My arch nemesis. Oh, thank God for that. I hate the freaking dog so much. I should just stay back and just make sure that I use my missiles on them. She has a battery too. I see. Okay. Who would be good for this? Maybe Starch. I could try this character. I've never played her before. Yeah, let me try her real quick and see if she's any good. Alright. I haven't played her, so I'm just going to try her out real quick, and if I don't think that I can do well with her, then I'll just switch. Look at you, last generation hardware, mismatched parts, you're a mess. It's amazing you made it this far. Let me be the one to put you out of your misery. Tell yourself away from admiring your own reflection in your armor for a minute, and you'll learn something. What happens to those who mess with my things? Outdated scrap. I see. So she's like a trash robot or something. Ah, she has like a flamethrower. Kind of cool. Seems to be working pretty well so far. Oh, whoa! Okay, so her secondary is that she charges at people. Like so. Actually, that's pretty awesome. I might not be very good at it, but we'll see. Doesn't have a very long range on her gun, though. Whoa, crap, that was pretty cool. That was pretty cool. Alright, now onto the jellyfish. See how I do with these. Oh, you can kind of aim it. Oh crap. Oh, it slowed down. That was kind of weird. Glad I got the chance to try this character, even if I'm not going to make it very far. It's kind of fun. Yeah, I'm not very good at her. Just too many things. I think I need to be some very specific character on this. Gosh, those dogs. They are so awful. Oh, well. Power down. Yeah, I like the dialogue a lot. Let's see, who should I be? I could be the main character. She's pretty all around good. Maybe Holly would be good because of the seeker shot. Yeah, I'll be her. We'll try it. We'll see. Ganbatte! I should say, ganbarimasu. Ganbarimasu! You really have come a long way. I didn't expect that nervous android I spied running for her life through the lower decks to make it here and stand before me. I've had to fight through a lot of bad stuff, whoever you are, and I'm not about to stop now. You came to my ship. And, I like how she's like, I won't let you do as you please. There's determination and there is foolishness. I will give you a moment to consider which attribute you have chosen to embody. Wow. Pretty hardcore. Hopefully on this one I'll at least get up to the boss. I also noticed that her health, like the boss's health, is a battery, so maybe I have to take her battery power somehow or something. Her secondary is really powerful. Oh crap, come on. These damn chickens. Alright, I need to take care of these chickens before anything else. That went pretty well. Oh crap. Dogs! It's the dogs! Alright, let's see how it goes against her. Like one more wave and then I'm at the boss. I see, I have to like compete with her for batteries or something. That's kinda cool. Oh crap. Alright, so she does have her move with the blade. Jeez, I don't know what to do in that case. Looks like there's a... Yeah, okay, I do have enough time if I go real fast. God, but she keeps her distance. I just gotta make sure that I get these batteries. God, my weapon's so weak now. Got a battery. Good. This is so crazy. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just trying to get the power-ups before she does. Alright. Powered down. Oh crap. Well, something happened. Unbelievable. A low-ranking service android pushed me so far I had to activate my trump card. I'll withdraw, but I'll remember this. Hey, wait! What about her Nexus Core? You did something to her, didn't you? She's still active, but she's letting this all happen, right? I did far less than you think. You have no idea of the sins humans committed to create our minds. I showed that core her potential. No one can stop her now. Ooh, so I guess it's like, gotta fight the mama next. Made it. I cannot believe I survived that. That was so close. Oh, jeez. Alright, medulla. So, it's gonna be the brain. Ew, that's nice. I shouldn't have trusted that licorice android. She couldn't even keep other androids from reaching me. You are not wanted here, Holly. I have work to finish. I realize that is the case, Lady Medulla, and I know you're busy, but you have jeopardized the ship, and I'm going to be the one that stops you. I'm sorry. My wife's laughing at the dialogue. I cannot work with these constant interruptions. I am this ship. This will not end well for you, Android. Alright, we'll see. Oh, this is cool. This is kind of a cool dynamic. You have to dodge the blue balls. The blue balls. I have a feeling that there's going to be a better character than Holly for this one. Oh crap. Oh crap. Now it's gonna be boss rush mode. It's gonna be like all their hardest forms. It's gonna be such a mess. I just need a different character, I think. Although her secondary is just so powerful. Maybe I can pull it off. Jeez, look at this crap. I guess I need to be really far away. So I'll probably pick Starch, I think. Let me go ahead and switch just for... or maybe Lemon. Yeah, let's go with Lemon. I think the spread shot still has good range. Even if it's spread, it has good range to it, so... We'll see what she says to me. Where did that licorice... Oh, okay. Told her I needed to be free of interruptions for at least a few days. Lemon, get out of here. My work comes first. I didn't want to believe it, but you did all this, didn't you, Medulla? I am this ship, everything I've been in its mind to do with as I see fit. You are no exception. The path to truth and salvation is perilous, but I must travel it. That's pretty cool dialogue. Oh, crap. I forgot to move. Whoops! Helps if I move. I have no idea what I should be doing with that.
Let's finish this.
Okay. I do need to accelerate. Golly, this is so messy. He's much harder than he was the first time, too. Oh my gosh. So you basically have to stay in one of the circles, So stay in the red, or the blue, or just try not to suck, or try to kill it fast enough that you don't have to worry about it. That's what I need to do. Just try to kill it. That's my strategy. I will... Just try to kill it. Alright, now Vespula. Desperation mode. Holy crap. Ooh, shutdown would be very helpful. Okay, I gotta get her. This phase isn't as bad, surprisingly. I just basically ran right into that guy because I knew I had to. Holy crap. Holy crap. Thank God, I need that battery. Okay. I'm guessing I have to kill something else other than the eye. Or maybe it is just the eye. Come on. This kind of reminds me of the C'Thun battle in World of Warcraft. Jeez, I'm just dying over and over again. I'm just trying to, like, keep firepower up on her. I don't think I'm gonna make it, though. Nope. So close. So close! Oh my god! One hit! Why does this always happen to me? Why? Why? Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, we can enjoy the music here. Look at all that crap. The rest went pretty well. I think I can do better on Vespula and the security robot guy. Alright. As good as the song is, I'm gonna have to redo here. Alright. Oh crap. Okay. I've just got to go right for the batteries constantly, pretty much. Oh, jeez. Come on. You can do it. Hey, Mrs. Lobster, can you do me a favor? Are you doing stuff? Could you come and look and tell me when... Never mind. I was just gonna see if you could tell me when my weapon had cooled down so I could switch back to it. It's alright, you're eating. Jeez, what good are you, anyways? You're not helping me. Oh, jeez. I'm doing so poorly. Like, way worse than last time. Yeah, I'm not gonna... Let me switch, actually, to starch. I think starch is where it's at. Are you sure you can... Are you positive you can't help me beat my video game?
Fine, gosh.
No, I'm just okay. Kidding. Go ahead and eat. I'll just play with you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I missed the dialogue. Sorry, Mother Goose. I'm just here to make sure the story ends. I am a noble knight with cardboard sword atop pantomime horse. Back, foul dragon. No, you wouldn't. You're the only one who knows I'm not defective and what's really at stake, yet you would oppose me now? Story gets more complicated, see? Gotta get some more weapon power up. Jeez! Jeezy peasy! Okay. God, I hate this guy so much. Eat my missiles. That's my cool catchphrase. Eat my missiles. Maybe if I kept my distance? I can still attack them out here. Jeez! Just too many. Oh my god. Really? It's just so bad. So bad. Suck. I hate this thing so much. I have no idea how I'm supposed to avoid this dumb crap. Get the battery. And of course it kills me like the second I get the power up. I'm not gonna make it. I can't make it. Damn it! Ah! Rage. Rage. Yeah, I wish I could jump. I don't know what how to avoid that second phase. Like the... Should I just try something else? Maybe it's like made for Cactus. But her flamethrower is really short, like it doesn't shoot very far. So I'm thinking I have to be either starch or lemon. I'll be starch again, I'll try her. Because I think I can do better. I just need to maybe keep my distance because her laser shoots so far. Starch, of course, you're the only one who can understand my plan. You have seen it. That place beyond. Tell the others what I'm trying to reach. And then the rest of the dialogue we've already seen. I just skipped it by the time. Jeez, of course it's lasers right in my face. It just goes way too fast, and so you have to basically stay really close to it, or else you can't outrun it, because it spins too quickly. See, I like can't really outrun it. So maybe I stay really close to it. Doing too badly against them. Could do much better. Never mind. I always speak too soon. Yeah, pump her full of lead. Maybe again, I'll just stay close. Yeah, that actually worked pretty well. Not great, but better. So just gotta stay close to mama. Jeez. I can't even tell what's going on. There's just too much moving on the screen. God! I'm losing so much battery here. Ah! Give me battery! Jeez. But I don't think I'll have enough to get through this phase. We'll see. This one, at least I can kinda dodge. Damn it! I spoke too soon. God almighty! Man, this is like so intense and frustrating. Battery! I had to run for it. I had to run for the battery. I can't even tell what's going on anymore. At least I got to this guy again. So he doesn't even let you get close, basically. Oh, I didn't get it. Okay, I think I can do it. It's just so frustrating. Oh, my neck is freaking killing me. Now I know a little bit more about how to do this part, at least. Even though I just screwed up. Damn. Just gotta like watch where I'm stepping. That went well. Yes. I just tried to get off as much damage as possible on her while I could. Far so good. I just watched my positioning. God, those freaking vines. God, how did a vine just pop up? Never mind, I won't even ask. See, and she's got this, like, that bee shield. So this is where I'm missing, this is where I'm losing a lot of my time right here. It's on Vespula. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh crap. I'm about halfway through this stage. Oh jeez. Almost got it. Just gotta hang in there a little bit more. Oh, come on! That stupid helicopter thing was right there. Holy crap! Okay, here we go.
Joining the
Jeez, how am I supposed to dodge that thing? Alright, come on, biatch. I assume it's a woman, sorry. I know it's just a robot, but, you know, they talk about it like it's a female, so. I gotta insult it. Be sexist towards it. Oh, joy. Joyous. Oh crap. And of course it's not over yet. Of course it's not over yet. Of course it's not. I think I have unlimited battery, which is nice. Holy crap. Jeez, what am I supposed to be doing here? Please tell me that's it. Eat it!
Eat it! Eat it!
Oh, jeez. Oh my goodness, this is just... that was too close. Wow, you managed to get really close. Good job. Still, I think it's best for me if old Nova Cake stays dead right now. Just like your dreams. I have no idea. But you can't finish me, can you? Your behavioral lock, still operational. So, for the sake of the solar system, I will bind you here to this ship. Dot 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 dot. Party pooper. Okay, am I bound to the ship then? Everything's dead. D, but hell, I will take it. I will take it. I will take that D. 12 deaths. Oh gosh, that was really brutal and terrible. Alright, let's watch the end.
These readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship? The core controls everything. Even in a weakened state, if she figures out what we're doing, she'll destroy the ship.
Then we stabilize the core's psyche during the procedure with an operator. Holly, you probably have the most experience in this area.
Hold on. Are you suggesting we plug Holly directly into the core? If anything goes wrong, Holly's brain will end up like a blown fuse.
Lemon, it's all right. I can do this.
Interfering with the operation of a core is a serious criminal offense, even for humans. Cactus, you're a police officer. Are we being reckless?
Cactus? Fire in the hole!
So she just blows it up. No.
And that is that.
What did you do?
The way I saw it, the core was the problem. Blowing it up was the fastest way to fix things. Don't worry. I do this kind of thing all the time.
Fix things? Or destroy multi-billion dollar pieces of equipment on impulse?
Both?
yay. Beat it. Finally. It took about 5 tries on the last one. Alright, so yeah, that is Assault Android Cactus, at least the campaign mode. Let's see if I can skip this, maybe? That's alright, we'll just wait a little bit here. Enjoy the music. Man, that was just, like, that last mode, it's, you know, she was spinning all these little dots and you had to move between them. Just crazy. But I guess the key is just mashing your secondary weapon button. And thankfully it went pretty well on everybody else other than Vespula. It was really hard. Thanks for playing! Thanks for watching me play. It's a pretty fun game. I'll try to pick more games like this, kind of. Uh-oh. Starch. See, it was starch the whole time.
If you're looking for your McDuff, keep an eye on that ace on top deck.
You can't possibly mean that green-haired lunatic. She just herded cats to an unlikely victory. I don't respect random luck.
There's no random in Cactus.
What is that supposed to mean?
Homework, Briar Rose. Figure it out, and you might survive your next encounter.
Oh wow, it has the Imperial symbol down there on the right. So it was the Empire! The Galactic Empire was behind it! Da, da, da. Oh, I was hoping that it would unlock the that one robot as a playable character, the one that I fought against. Oh well. Oh well. Well, thanks for tuning in. I'll be back in just a little bit. I'm going to reboot everything, or not reboot, but redo everything here. But yeah. Be back soon.